Okay.
Here we are at the National Museum in Siem Reap, and we're showing this image, one of the statues that's here. The curators believe this to be an image of Queen Jayarajadevi, who is one of the queens in the royal trio in Angkor period. Learning so much about. She was eulogized by her elder sister Indradevi in the Pimeanakas Inscription. And here in this image, according to the curators, she is being depicted. This is a portrait image of her as Pranya Paramita, or Prajna Paramita, who is sometimes called the mother of all Buddhas. Meditative posture. There are a number of images like this that are connected by the curators here with both Queen Indradevi and Queen Jayarajadevi. And very similar images, look almost identical except for male, with the Buddha in the crown, the male appearance that the curators are associating with Lokeshwara, or Avalokiteshwara, and Queen Jayavarman 7.
So what about the picture that we saw inside the museum, the Mahayana?
The one that we saw inside, I think, was a similar standing image. And according to the caption there, it's associated with Prajna Paramita also. The implication is that the similar image that's male on one side, with the Buddha in the crown, is Lokeshwara or Avalokiteshvara, and the one not this one here.
Right.
We're talking about what we saw inside.
Yeah.
A similar one standing to the right, female with the Buddha in the crown, but that's Prajna Paramita. I'm guessing that these attributions must come from inscriptions. There's nothing in the captions to explain what the sources are of the curator's idea about this. So I'm thinking inscriptions must be connecting King Jayavarman the Seventh with Lokeshwara.
Okay. Thank you.